Now look at this. Tell me how race that is if I can get a clear shot. Look at that. Retarded.
Hello guys, this is Corey from IROC Z Nation 87. And I would like to tell you about how this beautiful car is. This car is very, very good. Hey Nick. Did you know I'm near a ZL1? Did you know Nick has 2 ZL1s?
Nick has had 2 ZL1s. Hey Nick, ZL1. Not one, but 2 ZL1s.
So we are about to head to the car show that is going down in the center of my town, well, not the center of my town per se, but there's a town that's going on in Downingtown that's having a car show. And we are about to attend a car show. So, on that note, let's get the trip. Told that there's going to be a lot of good cars down there. Not for sure which car is down there, but I was told ZL1 might be there. So, yeah. Toyota. A toy.
Toyota.
Let the fourth be with you. As I'm going there, I really can't help. I'm nursing the semi over this. I really can't get over the amount of stupid drivers that have been driving lately, and people do stupid things. Oh, hold on. That's nice. People do stupid things with their cars, and I just would like to, you know, I wanted to know where did Pennsylvania people get their license, like this person. That person just literally cut me off while I was going. What's going on with people who are driving their cars? And how do people get so stupid all of a sudden?
Man, if you ask me, I think it's just personally, I just think it's bullshit because a lot of people are getting cars that they don't need to get. They're being dumbasses. And then they get the cars that they're not supposed to drive.
I think people really need to retake their license. I really think that people really need to retake their license because he's getting nerve-wracking.
Look at his fuckery. What's a fuckery?
Nonsense. It's just rain, people. It's just rain, people. Get over yourselves and learn how to drive in proper light in the conditions of rain. It's acting like a bunch of jackass.
Yeah, I was told there's going to be lots of good cars there, so we want to check them out. We want to see what people are saying are right. And into here. This is a lot of tires that way. Potholes everywhere. Roads are shit. Never really want to fix their roads, I swear. Never really want to fix their roads. Pennsylvania, the roads suck. The roads suck, man. You really need to do something about that. Really?
I think I'm gonna bring my camera today.
I have a vlog.
Well, automotive. You'll love the automotive channel once I release all these videos. Now take a look at that.
A very fucking good car show. I believe that fucking car show was great. It was epic, and every car that came there was mind-blowing. I mean, stuff like that is like completely is something that you just don't see every day. But yeah, that was really good. More modifications are coming to the fucking IROC. The fucking IROC is gonna be amazing. How, like I said, fucking IROC. The IROC is gonna be amazing. The bill's coming up. Got some pretty good modifications coming. And some really cool, neat tips and facts that I found out to enhance and increase everything. I wonder what's going on here. I don't know what's going on there. I was wrong. Let me turn it down for your disclaimer. Sorry, I was wrong. That wasn't the only light that's a pain in the ass. The pain in the ass one, that's the number two. The number one is the one on 30 and 322. Pain in the ass light. Really, really ridiculous. And I hate this light. Ugh. Nursing is in here. Give me a moment. Turn! Thank you! A lot of people could have accidents because of those white things at the bottom of the road. I think that's one of the main factors of why people sometimes have accidents at the intersection. Because I've noticed, I've slipped a couple times myself, but it's not that hard to slip on something like that. Let alone, let's just say if it's the winter time and there's ice there, you're gonna slide even worse. And that's something that I don't think, you know, actually no. What I think they should do is like put little ingrains or like little indents in it, So when you stop on it, it doesn't slide because it's like such a smooth, plain finish that any car can slide on it regardless of how good their tire is and their tread or anything. I think they'll still like slide on it. There's also people who pump their brakes automatically, stand their brakes. It makes it forces other people to stand their brakes. Dumbasses in the street. If you like what you're seeing for the first time, please like, subscribe, comment down below. If you want to get a notification whenever my video comes up, hit that notification bell. Take care. Have a great day. And control your vehicle.